Thought I found my way out of this pain.